variable one, na, you are doing.
You have to fill the bony orbit, okay? So you must have the idea about bony orbit and the fill with your finger the complete orbital margin everywhere, medial canthal ligament, lateral canthal ligament, and tubercle, and notch here, infraorbital notch, palpate all first.
Don't touch outside the painting.
Oh.
No.
Yeah. So now this is the bony orbit, you will feel with the finger, okay?
Yeah.
And where your finger is there, that is the site for the bony orbit, so your needle will just skid along the same direction, okay?
Yeah.
And here again with the thumb, you have to touch the thumb with this, so when you are putting the needle will jump directly into the orbits that part, unless you shift the finger like this. The finger is in line. It is like a slide. Okay. Let's see. Bevel should be always towards the glow,
okay.
Not this way.
Yes.
What?
Bevel towards the glow.
Yeah.
Feel the bony orbits here.
Yes.
Okay.
I push the eyeball a bit.
No, don't put eyeball anything.
Okay.
Just,
you are going
just
for variable one, no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Light torch, eh? Torch.
Torch? Just a minute.
Torch. Torch, no? Hold this here.
Yes.
Feel the orbit. Remember, where is the orbit? Now I'll be holding my finger.
Yes, I know.
Okay. So
yeah.
This is the bony orbit. See? From my needle, from the my,
yeah,
see, from my nail, the needle is jumping to the orbit, okay, and push slowly, you touch the bone there, see,
yes,
bony orbit, go, see, scrape it bone, see there,
yeah,
okay, don't scrape, huh,
no,
okay,
then change the angle,
inject. Withdraw, any blood is there?
No.
No.
How much?
Half.
One
how much you
half, half. Half.
Half
of that.
Half.
One and half.
Oh.
Half of that. See, the globe is becoming prominent.
Stop.
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 Five,
relax.
Five,
take out the needle.
Okay.
You feel the bony orbit? Okay. Now the second injection. Okay. See the globe, see this has filled up now, can you see?
Yes.
The globe has moved up, so you have to be here, you have to be careful. Here the globe is very near to you, see here?
Same.
The globe has lifted up.
Yeah.
So
because of this
more care is required in this.
Yeah.
Hmm. So this is the lateral,
one
here is the area.
Yeah.
Now here you can push the
globe
down and have this nail of your index finger
to protect the
globe.
Okay.
Okay, so you have to without gloves is better.
Oh.
Now
usually
this is
better.
My now this is my nail. Hmm.
Go like this. Complete.
Remove your glove.
If you are to
best
remove,
is remove your
glove.
Remove this glove.
Watch out,
sir.
Don't touch,
huh? Mm. The globe and push the...
So point of injection is lateral one third only?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now the needle will go in this direction. This
so
needle.
This becomes lateral one third?
Junction, you see there. Okay. Mm.
No, the bevel should be towards the globe, no?
Mm.
Here.
Now, vertical. Needle should be always vertical. Okay.
Tangential.
Yeah.
Now best you give me your remove your nail. Okay. I put because I have to be sure what you are shooting. Okay.
Yes.
This side.
Touch the
bone. Touch the bone there. See.
Yes.
See
let
the
me,
bone.
Let me feel. Yes. You also.
Grating sensation you get, you know.
Yeah.
Don't go to that. Now make a 5 degree change. 5 degree change.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, enough.
The spirit. Again, you will feel bone?
No, no, no. That is only for the demo. You should not touch bone also.
Yeah.
When in doubt, you should.
This is in the space only.
No force should be used. Otherwise, the.
Stop it.
Should go easily.
Okay.